Ever wanted to connect with fellow scientists at conferences but don't know how to approach them? Why not give speed networking a try?
But how will that help me?
Well, you can have a business meeting with a range of people you wouldn't otherwise meet. It's highly efficient, and you can make loads of new contacts in a short period of time. There's no stress of introductions, as everyone has the same purpose, and the time frame allows you to converse and possibly set up a future meeting. There's no need to worry about how to make an exit. If you don't connect, you'll be saved by the bell.
But what should we talk about?
Whatever you want. Start by introducing yourself, then go into more detail. Are you looking for collaborators or maybe a new job or postdoc position? The possibilities are endless.
How can I do all that in just 5 minutes?
Prepare a 20-second blurb about yourself. And don't forget your business cards. Keep aware of the time factor, stick to the vital info, and take notes on the back of your partner's business card. Most importantly, have fun and relax.
5 minutes is quite short. What if we don't finish our conversation?
Before the time is up, make sure you suggest the next step. Catch them during a coffee break or meet them at a poster to chat further. And of course, send them an email after the event.
That does sound pretty good.
Well, just in case you need more convincing, check out what these participants thought of it.
It's always nice to meet different people, no matter if they relate to your research or not.
The first person had a problem that I realized that we could solve, so we really found something to talk about.
It was really pleasant, and we had enough time to discuss projects and some perspectives. So overall, it was great.